Dang, you couldn't wait for me? Sriracha's so good, bro. Here I cut up some radish.
You're sharing that?
You got two, I got two. And here I have some kimchi.
I'm starving, I can't wait.
It's cabbage. I have some scallions over here. Because, you know, we all love raw veggies, and then my rice.
I just have radish. And I'm gonna eat some kimchi.
Oh, I forgot.
This is good, bro. We did that. We really did.
And we have some banana peppers. Aquí tenemos la comida. Aquí tenemos rábano. Tenemos cebolla verde. Y...
I can't wait.
Okay. Un repollo que es coreano. Se llama kimchi y es como el sabor es picante. Aquí tenemos sriracha que es picante.
A mí me encanta la sriracha.
Y a mí.
So good.
No pica tanto la sriracha. Y aquí tenemos... ¿Cómo se llaman esto? Banana peppers. Son pimiento de guineo.
Y pequeño.
Tengo mi agua. Chelsea, tu agua.
Está bien. I'd be too hungry to drink. I drink when I'm done eating.
Mami está aquí. Ella no quiere hablar. Tiene miedo.
My mom is here. And no. She's mute. Every time we record, she'd be like...
Yo no tengo miedo.
How she be?
She'd be like...
Like, what?
Es mentira.
So, for this video, we don't have any questions. We didn't do that. Para este video, no hicimos... En Instagram, no pusimos la... pregunta y todo eso, pues solo vamos a estar hablando de cualquier cosa.
Mm-hmm.
The first thing I want to talk about is coronavirus.
I hope everyone's safe in their house.
Yeah, me too.
Yo quiero que todo el mundo esté en su casa.
I like how I feel like everybody's cozy at home.
Calmado. Sin salir a ningún lado.
Sí, porque queremos que esto ya
se vaya. Sobre todo. Sobre todo.
Okay. Sobre todo, pongámonos en oración.
Everyone should be praying so that this virus goes away. Pray every night and every morning.
Mm-hmm. So what are you guys doing during quarantine? I like seeing videos of like people's families like playing board games and stuff. It's cute, but it's still scary outside of that.
Mm-hmm.
But we just be chilling. We work out. We eat breakfast. We work out. We chill.
Mind our business.
If we're not filming, mind our business. The day goes by. You just gotta find little things to do. It could be the slightest things. You know what I'm trying to
say? Mm-hmm. El arroz quedó muy bueno, quedó bueno.
Sí.
Está rico.
Thanks to you too, please. Chelsea estaba diciendo que ahora que estamos en cuarentena, nosotras estamos en la casa, hacemos ejercicio, después comemos. Chilling, ¿verdad?
Tranquila.
Calma. First story time we're going to tell you guys is when we went to DR. In January,
bruh.
When we went to Punta Cana.
In our minds, we're thinking, oh, we're about to be... Clearly, we didn't do the resort thing. We were just going to go for one night. So, we didn't know that there's no hotels around there. But we went at night. We went at 9 in the night. We got there, like, at, what, 1? So, we're thinking, oh, we're going to find a regular hotel. Nothing crazy. And it was just not... That was not the case.
Nope.
In my head, I'm like... I was so hungry in the car. I'm like, I cannot wait for room service. Like, I'm starving.
Nosotros, cuando hicimos la reservación
para los boogies,
cuando estábamos en Punta Cana, no habían hotel. Habían hoteles si ustedes
buscan con tiempo.
Sí, pero nosotros, tú sabes.
Porque nosotros salimos a aventurar.
Nosotros buscando... En un barrio, yo no sé cómo se llama, yo sé que quedó en Punta Cana. Primero viene una muchacha y le da un trompón a la ventana del primo mío.
Oh,
y nosotros, ¿y qué fue? Oh. She really punched the car window.
Yeah, we were driving to Punta Cana, we were trying to find somewhere to eat real quick. It was like 1 in the morning. And he put the window down and he's like, what's up?
It's good.
And she was like, oh, I thought it was my brother.
And he's like, no.
That's how people get hurt. Like, that's how people get murked.
Yes, like. Especially over there. Like, you should not be punching windows. Mm-mm. Because you don't know who got it on them. Pues entonces nosotros llegamos. Después que fuimos a la cafetería, que nos comimos la tostada. Estaban buscando a donde nosotras iban a dormir. Y nosotros vimos todas esas luces. Nosotros siempre pasamos por la cabaña, pero nunca nosotros estábamos enfrente de una.
Cerca de una.
Entonces nosotros nos bajamos del carro y yo no sabía que eran así. Era un garaje con una puerta. Pues tú entras el carro, la puerta está ahí, el cuarto. Un cuarto y un baño que no sirve para nada. La luz afuera está en la discoteca o algo. Y cuando tú entras a los cuartos, terrible. Entonces viene la mujer y era todos los que andaban con nosotras. Y mi mamá, mi hermana y yo estábamos en el cuarto. Entramos. Había una cama, un minibar y encima del minibar una Biblia.
Where we thought it was gonna be a hotel, a regular hotel. No. It's basically like a motel. It's a garage. You park your car, then there's a door, and the room is in there. It's like a little room and a bathroom, and it's for quickies.
Yes.
At first, when we went to DR in 2016, I used to look at it and be like, wow, I thought they were casinos, because the lights is. It looks nice from the outside, but yeah, to get busy. And they're
real
dirty.
Quick.
They're very dirty. So we park the car, we walk in to see how it looks. We're like, when we got there, our jaws dropped. I was gonna stay one night. That one night, it was a couple hours we were gonna sleep. We had to be up at what, 7 in the morning to leave to the boogies. So it didn't really matter, but I wish we would have taken pictures of what the room looked like. It was filled with mosquitoes.
We were so embarrassed.
It was so dirty. So yeah, it's basically a bed that has no type of like the mattress is like so thin,
a cardboard,
a big box TV on the wall, like a little, what is it, like a bartender stand, tiny, a Bible
on top of the stand,
on top of the
bar
stand. Just I don't even know. We should have some pictures, bro.
Entonces cuando nosotros entramos, mi mamá, Chelsea y yo iban a dormir juntas, porque quién va a dormir sola en una cabaña. Pues entonces nosotros todos salimos afuera.
Y era un ratico.
Porque el día después, el día siguiente, iban a ir para la playa y los buggies. Entonces, todo el mundo que andaba con nosotras salió. Y nosotros nos miramos como confundidos. Y esas luces ponen a cualquiera ciego.
¿Yo estaba María?
Y él pestañeando así. Ok. Entonces, nosotros dijimos, yo le dije a mi mamá que Chelsea y yo no íbamos a dormir ahí. Nosotros íbamos mejor a dormir en el carro.
Yo dije, voy a dormir en el carro. Si no, alguien búsqueme una silla y yo voy a dormir afuera, sentada en la silla. Emma, ni voy a dormir. Voy a quedarme así.
Hasta que salga el sol.
Paco, 4 horas. Era como 4 horas. Ya eran como las 3 de la mañana. Así.
La noche y después, entera. La mujer que es como dueña. Ella es dueña de ahí, ¿verdad? Viene ella con su toallita y una botellita con Mitolín. Y viene va a otra cabaña.
El ambientador era ese.
El ambientador. Viene ella y toca la ventana en la otra cabaña. Ella dice,
ya salgan que ya.
Así fue que ella dijo, ¿verdad? Ella dijo, ya son horas que ustedes salgan.
Tú sabes.
Yo estamos ahí desde que nosotros llegamos.
Estaban chilling.
Ya van tranquilo.
Y después yo le dije a mami, aquí hay mucho mosquito. Habían literalmente como 1,000 mosquitos en ese cuarto. Y el baño, la bañera estaba liqueando. El agua no cerraba bien.
El toilet también.
Y el piso todo lleno de agua. Y viene la mujer con su mapa a limpiarlo rápido. No.
Y ella viene como, mis amores, ¿todo bien?
Todo bien.
Nosotros callados y que.
Y le dijimos, venimos ahora.
Y después dijo, ¿qué pasó? Venimos ahora. Y dice, ay, no. Y empieza a echar Mitolín por todos los lados. I'm like, girl.
Yeah, we're looking in the rooms or whatever. First of all, the lights outside are so bright. We feel mad dizzy. The rooms are so disgusting. Like, I'm not even, we're not even capped. So yeah, I was like, get me a chair because I'm not sleeping on that bed. And then the lady comes in. She's like the owner of the motel thing, whatever you want to call it.
It's like lower than a motel.
Then she comes in and she has she had a rag and
a spray bottle.
Mitoline. It was like chemicals to clean or whatever. Yeah. And she's like, She's spraying for the mosquitoes. Like, she's spraying the air. There were so many mosquitoes, guys.
Like, a lot.
She's spraying the air. We're just like, I was so shook. Nothing was coming out of my mouth. I was like, I couldn't believe my
like,
eyes.
People really fuck here? She's like, what's wrong?
She's like, what's wrong, guys? What's going on? And we're just like, nothing. We were so, and then the bathroom, the tub was so dirty.
It was flooding.
No, I really wish we had pictures. We didn't take pictures that day because We thought about it, but then we're like, I don't think we'll ever make a story time about this because this is embarrassing. But look at us now. Now we regret it. So yeah, the tub was so disgusting. It was black. Like, the tub was white, but it was just dirty and black. And the toilet had a tube on the side and water was just on the floor. And I'm just like,
she was doing a million things at once. Like, no, we're not
trying to get us to stay so she could get that. When we were about to leave, there's on the corner of the bed, there's two condoms. And I had one like, wow, it was a little thin little ass piece.
Like, she scraped it off with a knife like this.
But it was nasty. So, two condoms and that little piece of soap. Atrocious. I don't know. The soap, I don't know who that was going to clean.
Not even my feet.
It was like this. You hear that? That's because people are not in their house like they should be. Ese sonido, la policía, porque la gente quiere estar afuera, como no hay nada pasando ahora.
Ya que no nos iban, la mujer en la cama puso dos pedazos de dos condones y ew, that word sounds so ugly in Spanish. Y un pedazo de jabón de cuava de así de grande. Eso ni los pies me iba a limpiar a mí.
A mí tampoco.
Nosotros nos fuimos de ahí.
Yo estaba tan sorprendida. No dije nada, estaba como, ¿en serio? We went to the next one. Mm-hmm. I want more.
Me too. Fuimos a otro lugar. No era una cabaña.
Motel, girl. Motel and hotel are two different things. Pero no.
No sé. Era un motel. Pero ahí yo me sentía mejor.
Era un ching.
Que en el otro.
Mucho mejor. Era más limpio. Y tú sabes, la cabaña son para, tú sabes, para qué. Y eso era un ching más limpio, pero
más decente eran.
Un ching más, pero
todavía no eran perfectos. Pero entonces el hombre nos estaba enseñando. The one we're talking about is the one when we stepped at.
Yeah, because that was the next one.
Después, el hombre nos estaba enseñando todos los cuartos. Y
I want more.
Me too. Todos tenían aire. Pero había agua. Nosotros dormimos ahí. La agua fríísima. Yo sé que el agua en Santo Domingo es fría, como hielo. Pero
esa agua,
más fría. Frísima. Y ya era de noche, ya eran de madrugada.
Las 3 de la mañana eran.
Yo dije, yo no me voy a dormir. Yo me puse mi cabeza en un poloche que yo tenía. Porque yo no quería poner mi cabeza en la almohada.
The next one was considered a hotel. Like, the name said hotel. No, it was a motel. But it was better than the first one we went to, which was the cabañas. This one was the hotel, but it was, no, it was a little bit cleaner. It was a little bit more decent, but it was still not it. Like, it was still dirty.
Round two.
It's like, it's just a little bit that's left. Plato número dos.
Ya no queda más arroz.
Ya no queda más. Nos lo comimos todo porque
we didn't even eat. Well, we did eat lunch,
sí,
but
no comimos tanto hoy, so
porque estamos grabando.
Ese era el chin que quedó. That's a little bit that was left, so we're gonna get a little bit.
But then there was gonna
there
be
was
nothing left.
Nothing left, so we're just like, might as well just eat it all. So la cuarentena me tiene a mí comiendo cada hora.
Yo sé que todo el mundo está así ahora también.
Yeah. Quarantine got me eating every hour, but it's mainly also because I'm home, obviously, and we're working out every day, so we get more hungry. So He's showing us all the rooms. He's showing some of them had two beds, some of them had three beds, some of them had one bed. We were gonna just have a two bed one because it's me and mommy.
Yeah. So me and Chelsea slept in one.
We
and
had
then
to like finesse him though, because
he was trying to charge us mad bread and it was
So
eight of us.
We made my mom hide in the bathroom when he came to check to see if there.
And he's like, "How many people are in this room?" And me and Chelsea like two,
because there was two beds, but there was three people.
My cousin was like, "Tell your mom to hide."
Yeah. Because it was during the morning, like he was doing the most. We're tired, we're about to be out.
El hombre estaba tratando de ver cuánta gente había en cada cuarto. Eran, en total, eran ocho de nosotros. Y mi primo me dijo, oh, dile a tu mamá que se enconda para que. Y después nos preguntó, oh, ¿cuánta gente hay en este cuarto? Y nosotros dijimos, dos. Mm-hmm. Hay dos, mi hermana y yo. Mm-hmm. Pero mi mamá se estaba escondiendo en el baño.
Pues no.
Él no quería cobrar
mucho dinero. It was 11 of us all together. Two people
stood in the cabañas,
crazy looking one. And then 9 of us stood in the more decent one.
Yeah. Eran 9 de nosotros total. Porque habían 2 que se quedaron en la cabaña. Mi prima me escribió y me dijo, oh, una, dile a tu mamá que se esconda en el baño. Y el hombre vino tocando. Y él nos preguntó, ¿cuánta gente están aquí? Y mi hermana y yo dijimos,
yo.
Solamente hay 2. Ella y yo. Entonces, después de eso, dormimos y después nos levantamos.
¿Ya?
Y después empezamos la aventura.
Pero de repente cuando nos estábamos bañando, un frío.
¡Ay, sí!
Y yo dije, yo me tengo que bañar porque yo no voy a estar acostada, tú sabes. El día entero estaba sudando. Yo estaba así. And to lay down and stuff. I actually put a shirt on her pillow so she won't touch it.
Yeah.
I slept like this.
We nosotros dormimos con una camisa en la cabeza de nosotras porque no queríamos.
Because we didn't know what was crawling.
No queríamos tocar. No queríamos que nada nos toque en la noche. Y nos pase por la cabeza así. Que se entre por la nariz.
I get chills just thinking about it because ew.
Yes.
It's just. You weren't expecting that. I wasn't. Mm-hmm. Not saying I was expecting a 5-star hotel. No, but I was not expecting that. From the outside, you'd be like, "Oh my God, it's so nice. The lights.
Yeah.
Looks so cute, bro." It's none of that.
Y cuando nosotras fuimos al segundo motel, había al lado había como una casita, pero esa casa como la rentaban gente que tú sabes como Airbnbs. Había como un taller, right?
Mm-hmm.
Y había un señor, él se veía como
él era un watchman, porque él estaba de que
un watchman.
He was like this, he was a watchman.
Él estaba
or something, not a guard man, a bodyguard.
And I was like, Chelsea, ven acá.
He was in the tire shop.
Staring.
And so he was just staring at all of us like, mind you, Punta Cana, that was our first time there.
It's deserted.
It's so deserted because it's on the map, it's literally at the end of DR. Like, it's at the end. You got all the pueblos over here, and then it's all the way at the corner, and there's all ocean surrounded. Whatever.
It's cute there for vacation, like, to go.
Yeah.
But to live there in Punta Cana, I don't think I can.
It's
too far. The hospital is mad far.
Yeah. The hospital looked closed when we passed it. Like, there was nothing around. There was just nothing. It was scary. It was low-key scary.
Y el guachimán así
the guy's
mirándolo.
Just like,
ni respiraba ni nada. Él estaba.
But what was scary is that I looked at him when we first got there. Ew. Do I have rice right here? Wait. When we first got there, I looked at him and he was just like this. 2 seconds later, I feel like I go back outside.
And he was in another spot.
No, he was
closer on our property.
Like, he was, bruh.
Not our property, but.
First time, he's like this in the tire shop, which is like close, but like next to us. I blink, I swear, he's right, because we were on the second floor on the balcony, so we could see over, and he was right there by the motel, right there, and he was like, bruh, I was like, nah, I went in the room, nope, I'm not coming out.
Yes. Ella está diciendo, él estaba así, y yo le dije a Chessy, ven a ver, porque yo fui que lo vi primero, entonces, nosotros lo estamos mirando. Después miramos algo en el teléfono, miramos para otro lado como para 2 segundos. Y este hombre estaba ahí mismo, en la escalera donde nosotros estábamos, ¿no? Así. Y yo dije, ay, no, yo no sé qué. No sé. Bye.
That was scary. When all of that happened, we were just like, this is one for the books. This is a memory I will never forget. Ever.
So bad. Y iba a ser mejor si nosotros teníamos fotos de la cabaña, cómo se veían, la agua en el piso del baño, el hombre mirando todo, pero no queríamos. Teníamos como, estábamos
tan
confundidas,
sorprendidas, que ni pensamos en eso.
Pues eso es la historia que nosotros le estábamos diciendo a ustedes hoy. A lo que nos vieron
yo,
comer.
Yeah. I just know my mouth is on fire. Because the sriracha, well, the sriracha is not spicy. The kimchi. Oh my goodness, it's spicy. It's good though, but yikes. I wasn't expecting it to. My lips burn. My tongue burns. But it's good for you, so. Okay.
Si ustedes les gustan algo picante con su comida, esto trae tres diferentes sabores de repollo.
Son bien natural. I'm full. I'm good. I'm not even full, I'm good. Like, I'm good.
Muchas gracias a todos ustedes.
Oh my God, wait.
Si ustedes. Si ustedes no están suscritos al canal de nosotras, yo no sé lo que ustedes están haciendo con su vida.
No sé lo que están esperando.
No sé. Bro.
That hit, for real. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. That was one of our story times with DR that recently happened the last time we were over there. I have no words.
Me either.
I just have no words. That was the craziest night.
Y para todo el mundo que querían que nosotros hablamos más español en el canal de nosotras,
vamos
aquí
a hacer,
está.
Sí, vamos a hacer eso para todos los videos. O si no, vamos a hacer videos solamente en español y algunos en inglés también. Porque tú sabes, tenemos que hacer de los dos. Porque tenemos gente que habla en inglés y gente que habla en español. We gotta switch it up for you guys. So Spanish sometimes, English sometimes, both.
Yup. Thank you guys so much. I hope you guys are staying safe at home.
Yeah,
and out the way.
And keep praying, because if we all pray together,
this will get better.
It will get better.
Quiero que todo el mundo, no sé si todo el mundo está rezando. Es mejor que todo el mundo se quede en la casa, como están diciendo. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the bell like icon to get notified every single time me and Chelsea post a new video.
Don't forget to like this video also, because punto. Punto.
No se lo olviden dar el like si les gustó este video. Gracias y hasta luego. We love you.
Ciao.
You want this?
No, I'm full. You better eat that.
Okay.
Hey.